The medical association has lashed out over NEET PG postponement, claims precious time of students being wasted. FIMA has said that sad that students remain stuck in controversy. That's the latest breaking news. Medical association lashes out over NEET PG postponement, claims precious time of students is being wasted. FIMA has said that sad that students remain stuck in controversy.
हो गई है कि वो एक एग्जाम को जो कम से कम एक साल पहले प्लान हो जाता है उस एग्जाम को कराने में असमर्थ है और बच्चे इतने स्ट्रेस में और इतने टेंशन में कि बच्चों के भविष्य के साथ खिलवाड़ कर रही है गवर्नमेंट। कुछ बच्चे ऐसे हैं जो कर्ज लेके लोन लेके अपनी तैयारी कर रहे हैं, जो इस उम्मीद में बैठे थे कि आज एग्जाम देके कल या परसों या एक महीने बाद अपना कहीं नौकरी ज्वाइन कर लेंगे, मेडिकल ऑफिसर की या फिर जूनियर रेजिडेंटशिप की, ताकि वो अपना खर्चा चला सके।
Yet another exam has been postponed amid the NEET UG controversy. NEET PG entrance examination scheduled for the 23rd of June has been postponed. Issuing a statement, Ministry of Health said that entrance exam is being cancelled as a precautionary measure. A wave of student protests across the nation has spurred the Modi government into action. Amidst paper leak controversy and mess with NTA, government makes big change in the NTA. Former Union Secretary Pradeep Singh Kharola is now being given the charge of DG. Government has also enacted the new Public Examinations Act 2024.
The anger and outrage of lakhs of students nationwide over the big exam mess has made the Modi government implement the anti-paper leak law. The Public Examinations Act 2024 was notified on Friday night. The new law proposes severe punishments for solver gangs with jail terms of up to 10 years. To curb cheating, a minimum imprisonment of 3 to 5 years has been established. Exam service providers aware of malpractice but failing to report it could face fines up to rupees 1 crore. Institutions involved in such crimes risk property forfeiture with the cost of exam recoverable from forfeited assets. Offences under this law are non-bailable. The law covers key examinations like the Union Public Service Commission, Staff Selection Commission, Railways, Banking Recruitment and computer-based exams conducted by the National Testing Agency. The new law aims to help students and act as a strong deterrent to paper leaks.
Paper leak ke upar humne ek sakht kanun banayi hai, jaldi hi uski rules ban jane wale hain. चुनाव की व्यस्तता के कारण वो थोड़ा नहीं बन पाई होगी, लेकिन इस बीच में मैंने जितना जानकारी लिया है, लॉ डिपार्टमेंट ने उसकी कानून को रूल्स रेगुलेशन में कन्वर्ट कर चुकी होगी इस बीच में। हम पूरा आश्वस्त करते हैं इस प्रकार के गुनाह में संश्लिष्ट लोगों को किसी को भी छोड़ा नहीं जाएगा।
The new law might blunt the opposition's act that has been targeting the center over the exam mess.
आप अकेले नहीं, पिछले 7 साल में 70 बार पेपर लीक हुआ है। अगर सरकार आपकी रक्षा नहीं कर सकती है तो ऑपोजिशन आपकी रक्षा करेगी। ये जो आपका मुद्दा है, इसको मैं पर्सनली संसद में आपके लिए उठाऊंगा और पूरा का पूरा दबाव हम सरकार पे डालेंगे।
For now, the anti-paper leak law is definitely a step in the right direction, but while it does lay strict punishment for those involved in paper leaks, the need of the hour is to plug the leaks and ensure a foolproof exam testing process. Bureau Report, India Today.